add and simplify the answer and write as a mixed number. So we have two mixed numbers here, and a whole number part and a fraction part. We need to add them. Now there's two ways to do this. You could convert both of these into improper fractions, then add them, and then convert that back into a mixed number. Or you could just look at this and say, well, you know what, 17 and 2 ninths is the exact same thing as 17 plus 2 ninths. And then 5 and 1 ninth is the exact same thing as 5 plus 1 ninth. So 17 and 2 ninths plus 5 and 1 ninth is the same thing as 17 plus 2 ninths plus 5 plus 1 ninth. These two statements are completely equivalent. And we know that when you're just adding a bunch of numbers, it doesn't matter what order you do it in. So you can swap the order. So you could say that this is the same thing as 17 plus 5 plus 2 ninths plus 1 ninth. And we could do this in any order. And we know what 17 plus 5 is. We've done that before. 17 plus 5 is 22. So that part right there is 22. So we have 22 plus. Now what is 2 ninths plus 1 ninth? Well, they have the same denominator, so it's going to be over 9. So it's going to be over 9. And then you add the numerators. 2 plus 1 is 3. So it's 22 plus 3 ninths. But this can be simplified. Both the numerator and the denominator are divisible by 3. Divide the numerator by 3, you get 1. Divide the denominator by 3, you get 3. So this is 22 plus 1/3, which is the exact same thing, which is the exact same thing as 20, let me write in that other blue color, which is the exact same thing as 22 and 1/3.